tell myself. The videos I've watched, they all say that. If you feel like you can't do it anymore, you're right there. My God, good.
First half of pushing usually feels like nothing and you see nothing for like a good 30-40 minutes. And then you start feeling burning. The baby's actually like coming under the pubic bone and the skin is starting to stretch. So the first half feels like you're doing nothing, but you are. So baby's gonna start rotating and it's gonna feel really intense. That's not us doing anything, that's just the baby rotating.
Okay.
Okay, so you push hard for the shoulders when that happens. So she's gonna start to turn. See, she's trying.
Yeah.
One shoulder's out, one more push for the other shoulder. There you go. Okay, baby's out. So right through your legs. Reach down and grab your baby.
Reach, 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 reach. Oh my God.
She looks good. It's just gonna help her open her eyes.
Oh my gosh. We did it, baby. Yeah, we did it.
Good job, baby.
She's cute.
You can like hold her back a little bit to see her face if you want. Just keep her close to her
core. So that's all the lips say.
She's got your eyebrows, that's for sure.
One as you can right here. This one, yeah. It's very chewy. What's everybody's guess?
7.5.
What about you?
8. 8,
even? Yep. Mm-hmm. There you go. And then I'm gonna have you do it.
Okay.
Oh.
8, 9.
That was my guess a few days ago.
They're, I was so mad about that. 21 inches.